Gramana. So, in the first part, that whole thing I was reading, the license and the BT sync folder didn't really turn out so well. Actually, for some reason, the hopwatch didn't pick up my audio, so I'm just going to reread it real quickly, and then we'll get on to the game. So, basically, it said, all my YouTube Let's Play videos will be hosted at BWTO E5YD3GQYHE35KS7LFJNYDQDXMR2SH. In addition, this video series, which is now going to be titled something like Secret Mana Let's Play, is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribute Share Like 4.0 International license. In addition to what is spelled out for this license, you may also share and remix video content. You must include the license where you've shared or remixed content. For questions, see https://creativecommons.org/contact/first before contact me. And that is, you know, the key again, because it's really long, and I doubt it anyone had a chance to write it the first time. You know, if you watch the first video, you actually see the key, but it is, again, BWTO E5YD3GQYHE35KS7LFJNYDQDXMR2SH. Something to mention, that Creative Commons only applies to this Let's Play series. You know, the other series will probably do the same thing. I doubt I'll ever do this, you know, commercially or have any reason not to put under this license. I just want to make sure that, you know, I'm not just, you know, bricking it up and whatnot. You know, basically, I put it on, you know, one channel and, you know, nobody can touch it, whatever. Which isn't really true, but, you know, make it more, you know, make it useful, more than just, you know, watching a game that you play on your own, basically. And, you know, in addition to this Let's Play, I'll probably do one of the server 2012, you know, some kind of feature. Why am I doing this? Yeah, I'll get to that in a little bit, but let's start the game. Okay, so jury, bunch of dots, question marks. Let's go over this bridge. The village is this way. I have to find some way to cut through. Okay. Okay, so you go here, there's absolutely nothing. So that shows how linear this game is. Not really. What's the sword doing here? Okay. Breathing, sorry. I try to move the mic away. I think the audio is just too loud on this or something. I hope you can even hear me. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with it. Alright. Totally missed that. Let's go back. So this is the first time that options screen shows up, so let's look at the options. I mean, why not? Oh, equipment? You're wearing whatever that is. You can say, oh, overalls, okay. Or I am wearing that. You're not wearing anything. That's not true. Let's look at the stats. So strength is 15, agility is 15. Does anyone follow that stuff? I don't know. I'm sure some of you do. But I'm not going to do it. Levels. A rusty sword, which is 0 of 0. The magic levels. Just clicking the screen. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Okay, let's go this way. Actually, you know what? I can cut this. It's obvious. Before I do that, this is going to be a really short this is not really where things begin. The first video was me showing how Ravensward is so awful, at least on this system. And this is going to be like 2 minutes or something. But I'm just going to check to make sure that my voice was recorded. And the basically, the game, there's not going to be really a cutoff. I have no idea when it breaks up the videos, and I'm really not interested in editing the videos. And I'll, detail why I'm doing this, basically, not really too professional, although, I could be professional if I, but, basically, well, you'll see it in the third video. So, if my voice doesn't appear in the third video, I'm sorry, what can I say? So, if you're having fun and enjoying the video,